Unit 2, Week 3, Day 4 of our Wonders. Today you guys are going to be reading two stories, and then you guys are going to be responding to a journal entry using those stories. Then you are going to be decoding words that have contractions in them. I want you to watch all of the videos, read all of the directions, and then go work on your to-do list. Have a great day, guys.